you know that there's a simple way to secure your endpoints more proactively with your Symantec Endpoint Protection? Application Control is an integrated security feature in Symantec Endpoint Protection that allows you to reduce attack surface by restricting what applications are permitted to do and which system resources they can use. Every day, unknown applications enter your environment, increasing your risk of being hit by malicious malware. Let's take a look at some simple ways you can set Application Control to be your eyes and ears to protect your data and your business. Within Application Control, engaging system lockdown is essential for machines that have specific jobs with limited functionality. For example, critical servers, point-of-sale systems, or other single-use machines. Start by running a gold image scan, essentially a master image of the ideal environment and configurations. It's easy to deploy this fingerprint whitelist to any group. For demo purposes, we're using the default group. We can reduce the attack surface by limiting what's allowed to run on the endpoint by enabling system lockdown with a single click using the automated feature within the management console. With whitelisting and blacklisting, you have the flexibility to only allow the gold image or block specific unauthorized files. For this demo, we're using the whitelisting mode. To best illustrate the power of Application Control, for this demo only, we're disabling Intrusion Prevention, Firewall, Antivirus, and Advanced Reputation and Behavior Analysis. When the fake Trojan threat runs, System Lockdown blocks it, keeping the system protected, even with all the other technologies disabled. Now, we're going to highlight the granular control options that maximize flexibility and customization. An admin can set customized rules as narrow as blocking specific unwanted applications, like video streaming or private file sharing, or broaden out to include in-house programs and files that are specific to the organization. Application Control is also great at stopping software installers, blocking ads, banners, third-party cookies, third-party page counters, web bugs, and even most hijackers. Finally, External Media Control, or Device Control, is another important tool in locking down endpoints. It prevents malicious threats from entering the network through accidental users or ill-intentioned individuals using USB or FireWire devices, DVDs, or even Bluetooth. It's often used for compliance requirements. You can add a myriad of device control policies to customize your security, including the ability to add devices by device ID or class ID to only authorize specific types of devices at the endpoint. And that's just a brief example of how you can easily reduce your organization's attack surface, increase IT productivity, and reduce business risk with Application Control in Symantec Endpoint Protection. For more information, visit go.symantec.com/SEP12.